Flex Tape. Today, you're going to make local news every time.
Hooray, I can't believe that I'm going to be local news.
Flex Tape, what local news do you want for you?
Q13 Fox News on KCPQ.
Okay, we are going to Q13 Fox. If you best behavior, I am not gonna call PD Heat and Freeze Louise on you, I promise.
Well, here's a hoodie do. Flex Tape and Carl Krogstad goes to Q13 Fox, also known as KCPQ. Well, if Q13 Fox and KCPQ and KZJO, they have split the channels, he is son of a bitch. Let's see if Flex Tape is going to Q13 Fox studio. We'll do it live. Let's see. Oh, I forgot one thing. There's our swearing words.
Flex Tape, sit down in the chair. If don't sit down with the chair, I am gonna call PD Heat and Freeze Louise on you. Go for it.
That's tomorrow and that is US for today. Okay, I don't know what. Whatever that is, it's not right on the teleprompter. I want that is, I have never seen that.
There's this thing video in the end.
There, I can't read. There's no words on IT.
Flex Tape, there are words on it. I am will not gonna call PD Heat and Freeze Louise. Just read the words.
There's no words there. To play US out. What does that mean, to play US out?
Play US out, it means the show is over.
What does that mean, to play US out? What's is that mean, to end the show?
Flex Tape, yes, end the show.
Alright, go go go.
In 5, 4, 3.
That's tomorrow and that's ITUS.
Again, 5, 4, 3.
That's tomorrow and that is US for today. We will leave you with a, I can't do it.
You son of a bitch, you can do it. Finish the teleprompter.
We'll do it live.
No, 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 no. Sit down.
We'll do it live. Fuck IT. Do it live. I can go right and we'll do it live. Fucking thing sucks.
The thing is not sucks. Flex Tape. Last chance. In 5, 4, 3.
That's tomorrow and that is US for today. I'm Flex Tape. Thanks again for watching. We will leave you with Sting with Cut, his new album. Take IT away.
Great job, Flex Tape, you got it right, you wouldn't stabbing with a knife in the bucket again. I am going to call PD Heat and Freeze Louise, he going to be happy.
Flex Tape, you wouldn't stabbing with a knife in the bucket again, I am so happy, what did you say?
That's tomorrow and that is US for today. I'm Flex Tape, thanks again for watching, we will leave you with Sting with Cut, his new album. Take IT away.
Oh my god, Flex Tape, you wouldn't stabbing with a knife in the bucket again. Oh, by the way, where's Dave Ross?
He's somewhere.
That's next week and that is US for tonight. Okay, I don't know what, whatever that is, it's not right on the teleprompter. I know what that is, I have never seen that.
Read the words or you will go to hell.
There, I can't read IT, there's no words on IT.
Dave motherfucking Ross, there are words on IT. Just read IT.
There's no words there, to play US out. What does that mean, to play US out?
There's a 6th episode of Adventures of Flex Tape episode.
I know what that means, to play US out. What does that mean, to the end of show?
Yes, to end the show.
Alright, go go go.
In 5, 4, 3, 2.
That's next week and that is US.
Again, 5, 4, 3.
That's next week and that is US for tonight. We will leave you with a, I can't do it.
Oh, that's not right, you fucking bitch.
We'll do it live. We'll do it live. Fuck IT. Do it live. I can go right IT. And we'll do it live. Fucking thing sucks.
Okay, last one. In 5, 4, 3.
That's next week and that is US for tonight. I'm Dave Ross. Thanks again for watching. We will leave you with a 6th episode when Flex Tape loses his temper. Take IT away.
And we're done. You fucking
no,
thing
I didn't,
is not
because
to
he's
suck
a bitch.
Dave.
You son of a bitches.
Stop the fucking music.
What is it, the producer?
As you will see, Dave Ross, you know that one of the most important things I have ever seen.
Fuck you, the producer.
No, fuck you, all my creators of Adventures of Flex Tape, get the fuck out of here.
No, here's the thing. I made Adventures of Flex Tape episode 1 the beginning. When Petty Heat and Freeze Louise blocked his commercial, Flex Tape has his megaphone. That's not okay.
Dave Ross, you're fired.